Kern Public Health has confirmed the first flu-related death of the season, and this comes a month earlier than last year's initial fatality. 17's Amber Frias spoke to health officials about the importance of taking the flu seriously. Amber.
Public Health was not able to share any details about the person who died, but reminds the public to stay vigilant throughout the flu season.
It's very dangerous. It is not just like a common cold. It is not predictable. We don't know any given person, given the infection, how they're going to respond to the virus and how the virus is going to interact in their body.
Last year, the flu took the lives of 2 people in Kern County and over 300 in our state, according to the California Department of Public Health. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention reported that the U.S. had record flu deaths last year, with over 80,000 reported during the 2017 through 18 flu season.
Well, you want to be prepared ahead of time. Your body needs to, rev up, and so your immune system is trained by the vaccine. And so when you give yourself the vaccine, that's the best preparation.
According to health experts, the vaccine is the most effective public health tool.
We're recommending everybody to get the flu vaccine because it could literally kill anybody.
It's also recommended you get in early. Don't wait to start feeling sick.
It takes you 2 weeks for your body to respond to the vaccine. It also takes you 2 weeks, by the way, but for your body to respond to an infection. And in that 2 weeks' time, flu viruses can devastate you.
If not for yourself, health experts recommend you get it for those around you.
The person who's vaccinated is not going to get sick, is not going to spread it to other people. And so in essence, we're kind of cutting down the spread of disease in the community.
For those interested in getting the flu shot, Kern County Public Health is offering $9 injections Monday through Friday at its clinic in East Bakersfield. For more information, call 321-3000. Amber Frias, 17 News.